Mountains. The real end of the world. Nothing but wind and snow. I hoped to find peace here, away from people. I hoped to escape my past, to run away from my fears. But things didn't turn out the way I planned. No one took my stories about the Sandman seriously. But every time I went to bed, I remembered his face and his promise of revenge. Now the day has come that my nightmare becomes real, and my husband, Tim, his next victim. The victim of the Sandman. And I need your help again. It's you. At last you've come. I feel like I've been waiting a lifetime. I'm sorry to have summoned you, but the thing is, Tim, my Tim, they brought him here to the hospital. He's in a coma. I'm not allowed to be with him. I tried to explain to them that this is not an ordinary coma, but they don't believe me. They hustled me out and locked the door. We must save Tim while we still can. Please help me. You did it. We must hurry before it's too late. His ward is at the end of the corridor. We haven't seen each other for a long time. I can do a lot more than I used to. I'm gonna stop time now so you can pass the doctors unnoticed. But I can't hold it for long, so you have to hurry. Ready? Time is starting to slow down.
Thank you. No! Please, no! Leave me alone!
Tim, darling, you're alive. Please, I beg you. We must take him away from here quickly before the Sandman gets to him, or else... Wait. Something's not right.
Laura, baby.
Have you forgotten? You can't use the power to help yourself.
This is true. I cannot use the power to save Tim, but you can save him. I will bring you to the world of his dreams. Take some of Tim's belongings with you. They will serve as an anchor between worlds. I will bring you to Tim's dream world. Let's hope you can manage to save him. The alarm clock you took is his favorite thing. It will help make a mental connection. Are you ready? Now you are in Tim's.
Who has dared to stand in the way of the Sandman? I'm old, and I need a disciple and successor. And Tim will be him. Laura's beloved will be on the path of evil as soon as I get started. Laura's against her husband. What a hoot.